All right, my people, this is your number one fan, your number one boy, A. David. Today, I'm going to introduce this game to us. This game is synonymous to the Star Game. Why this game is similar to the Star Game is due to the fact that they have the same set of application, same set of rules. You can enjoy them at school, in school, in office. Office, I mean, O-F-F-I-C-E, off and eyes. Join me as I show you how to play this game. Thank you. Okay? The game I'm talking about is called Cross Game. Let's do this, my people. Assuming I'm the two players, so draw two straight lines. One. Okay, then another two other lines. One. Okay. When the first player takes yellow shape, while the second player takes X shape. So the first player that has three of his shapes arranged linearly is the winner. You need to decide fast and think fast. So you keep playing until you have the winner. Yellow shape is the winner.